If you have an old desktop or laptop which doesn't meet minimum system requirement, old processor or TPM 2.0 to could install or update Windows 11, watch this video and I'll show you 3 ways how to update Windows 11 from Windows 10. Use Rufus. First, check if your Windows 10 have the last updates. After that, check if your Windows 10 is activated. Open Microsoft Edge, and using search bar from Microsoft Bing, you will introduce Windows 11 Update. Click on Windows 11 Download, Microsoft.com. Search Windows 11 Installation Assistant. Click on Download Now. Will appear that your PC doesn't meet the minimum system requirements. Click on PC Health Check App. Click on Download PC Health Check App button. You can see on the left memory RAM, space on SSD or HDD, and how old is your computer or laptop. Click Check Now to know if your PC not have TPM 2.0, or is disactivated. Your processor is too old for Windows 11, or both. Go to Download Windows 11 Disk Image, ISO, from Download Windows 11 webpage. Select Windows Multi-Edition ISO. Click Download and after choose a language. Click Confirm. Select 64-bit download. I've stopped download because I've already downloaded the kit of Windows 11. Search to download Rufus from official website, because it's free. Search Rufus 3.18 or newer version. Select Extended Windows 11 Installation, no TPM or no Secure Boot. You need a flash drive of minimum 8 GB. Will appear a warning window, which inform you that your flash drive will be formatted and will be mounted in executable drive of Windows 11. Click on setup.exe from the flash drive Windows 11. Click on Change How Setup Downloads Updates. Check Not Right Now and uncheck I Want to Help Make the Installation Better. And click Next. Click Accept. You will see that the Windows 11 is ready to install, so click Install. This is the first way. Delete file appraisers.dll. You will need to download the clean Windows 11 ISO. You will find the kit from the official website from Microsoft. To know how, watch first way to update Windows 11. Extract the ISO archive. I used WinRAR for extract the archive. You will see that the clean Windows 11 ISO is not compatible with this PC. So, in the extracted kit of Windows 11, go to Folder Sources. Search file appraisers.dll. And you must delete it. Now, verify again if it works. Select options for not install updates like you saw in first way. And you'll see that it's working. Replace install.test from Windows 10 with install.vim from Windows 11. Search on Bing bar for Microsoft Edge to download Windows 10 ISO. Click on Download Windows 10 Disk Image, ISO File. Go to Create Windows 10 Installation Media and click on Download Tool Now. If you agree with Microsoft license terms, click Accept. Select Create Installation Media, USB flash drive, DVD, or ISO file. Select ISO file. Choose where to save the file. Extract both Windows 10 and Windows 11 ISO files using an archiver. I use usually WinRAR. Open Windows 10 folder. Go to Sources folder. Search for install.est file and delete it. After open Windows 11 folder, sources folder. Search install.vim and copy this file. Paste install.vim file in Windows 10 folder. For to verify if it work, open setup.exe in folder Windows 10. Choose to not do updates. You will observe that Windows 11 is ready of installing and not Windows 10. And it's working.